Hello there. Thanks for clicking. What's the first thing you want to do or say when someone you love gives you a good news? Like, I just got a new job, or we are having a baby, or we are getting married. Obviously, you congratulate that person. In today's session, we will learn what we can say in addition to congratulation. That is exactly what we are going to focus on the whole session. So, without sticking with the boring word congratulation, let's try something new. Okay, let's have a look at these phrases that we can use to congratulate a person. The first one we have, I am so excited to hear that. Or we can say, congratulate on your accomplishment. Another way we can say, that's fantastic. In the same way we can say, congrats, that's awesome. The next one we have, congratulations, you deserve this success. The last one we have, that's wonderful news.